you will get to a point in your career where your brain would just be 80% occupied by pure creativity. And I want photographers to feel that. I want photographers listening to this to push themselves and to do deliberate practice and to just take photography really seriously and have fun doing it, so they can experience this euphoric mindset that is like so beautiful that your mind just gets creative and you don't worry about nothing. You can totally execute it.